Do you ever wonder who the Imperium calls when they have a Xenos problem? The answer lies with the Death Watch. They are a chamber militant of the Order Xenos, the branch of the Inquisition responsible for destroying alien influence and threats within the Imperium. These warriors are the elite, handpicked from various Space Marine chapters for their superior combat skills, strategic acumen, and specialized knowledge of the galaxy's myriad Xenos species. Now, every Death Watch Marine is a hero in his own right, but let's talk about one that really stands out, Ordin Cassius, the Alterian's chaplain and a veteran of the Tyranid Wars. He served in the Death Watch for decades, becoming one of the most respected members. His experience fighting the Tyranids was invaluable, and his zeal in combating the Xenos threat became legendary within the Death Watch. Naturally, their arsenal is nothing short of impressive. Using advanced war gear and often turning Xenos technology against them, they carry both skill and exceptional firepower into every fight. What's unique about them is that Marines serve in the Death Watch temporarily, and once their watch has ended, they return to their original chapter, their knowledge and experience enriching their brethren.